All right, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna go ahead and kick this off. Gonna be doing some operations with some friends. Right now it's just me and my son, Easy Assaulter. Y'all might also know him as Big Tractor Tracks. Oh, look, there he is. He's first. So we're gonna go ahead and like I said, get this thing running. I do have drops enabled, so if y'all want to get some warships drops, go ahead and make sure you stay around and watch. So let's get busy. I don't want studio mode on anymore. There we go. All right. Cool. All right. Let's see here. He's going with a tier 6. What do I need? Any ship-specific stuff? Oh yeah, here we go. How about we go with some battleships? Actually, let's go. Yeah, let's go with a battleship. Oh, I should unmute myself. There we go. Now he can hear me.
Made you the division commander.
No. No, you didn't.
Oh, I didn't. Now.
No. How darest thou? I'm not even sure I want to watch that video. Autopsy pains.
Oh, it's Hermes.
Man, we played this match so much last night. I'm on. Oh, actually, I guess I'm in the middle of the pack. Right, so we got planes coming from the left. Here comes the Luftwaffe.
Oh, right.
And ships coming from the
This
left.
ship is just designed to say no to aircraft.
Not too bad, you're on the wrong side of the formation.
Instructions.
Word. That's the fastest I've ever seen them go down.
Oh, I used my high priority. The one that makes your guys go on full alert.
Oh, I did that too.
Yeah, we obliterated them.
That doesn't always happen.
Yeah.
All right, who we got coming up first? Should be a York, I think. Nope, missed it.
Enemy force detected.
Oh, it's a Nuremberg. Let's try.
Good luck, everyone.
There.
I owe you one.
Oh, he's in the.
Hey,
We
give it
got
a
him.
bath.
We need to get into that thunderstorm front.
Yeah, we will eventually. Let's move
Ooh,
our way.
turn. I don't want to hit the Leo.
Oh, we got battleships to our right.
Oh, we do. Oh God, we do. Okay, cool. We do have broadside.
Ah, give the Nuremberg another path. But time to focus these guys over here.
I'll swap to APs.
baking soda pop. He's our destroyer.
Oh, I set him on fire. He's now fires will be permanent.
He's launching all kinds of shit. Ooh, look at all that damage.
A non-pen and two ricochets.
Oh, we got a gate coming towards us. Nice.
Ooh, come on, please, at the middle. Uh-huh, no citadel. No citadel. Hit the middle, but I didn't get a citadel. And I'm not detected.
Sometimes the middle doesn't have a citadel.
Nice work.
Yeah, I'm not detected.
I'm going behind the smoke cloud. Crap.
Enemy battleship sighted.
That poor destroyer. Welcome, welcome.
There we go. I had to turn my mic on. That would help.
Oh, what's up, Bang?
What?
I'm streaming, just so you know.
Alright.
Oh, he stopped.
To the York? Yeah, he ran into a bunch of dead ships.
And I got a ricochet. But he's also going diagonally.
So I finish off this Scornhurst.
I can't reach any of those battleships. I'm also quite far away from the rest of the group.
Yeah, you're kind of off on the left there. There we go. Get some good.
I had to turn to get away from this.
Ooh, that's a lot.
St. Louis.
Rainbow of Death right there. San Luis.
I was trying to... It turned to get rid of, get away from Leo, so I wouldn't ram him, and I just kept going straight.
Oh.
Ooh, that's a lot of torpedoes. Whoosh.
PRDD's doing a fairly decent job of torping these guys. Don't want to hit the carcass. Kind of hard to see. Two ricochets, of course.
Oh, yeah, I got some pens.
Really? All the ricochets.
Planes, where are the planes?
No,
there
plane
are no planes. Where are the planes? There are no planes. Oh, nope, the planes are behind us.
Yep.
Fire support.
They're about to hit the lot of
fighter airborne.
There, here they come.
I'm doing as much damage as I can to these guys.
They missed the Vladivostok.
Nah. Those fighters are chasing them down. Where are my fighters? Ah, right up above me. There they are.
My AA sucks like 6K.
Normal alert. Fighters, what are you doing? They aren't attacking. Woo! That one barely missed.
Ooh, they were going for that destroyer.
They aren't going to be going for anything soon. Who? Plus the Eden Bird just like take half his HP. Oh, we're in a heal zone.
I'm not, but I'm not hurt, so.
Damn it.
I was hurt a bit. Welcome.
Oh, there's Tierney.
Oh, hey, Tierney.
I'm streaming, hey. Just so you know, Tierney.
Okay. Doesn't show you streaming. Oh, you mean on. Yeah.
Okay. I sent my Poke Catch.
You sent me a message.
I thought you had sent a code.
Dang, I tanked 21,000 damage.
Oh, we got torpedo bombers inbound. Yeah, there's 6k from me, and I still couldn't hit him.
Well, more torps.
Wow, 4.5 kilometers. Oh boy.
Where are the torps?
Hit me.
We're whole below the water line. We're flooding quickly.
Doggy, I tell you what.
These aircraft aren't going anywhere. Well, I can tell my fighters were actually doing something this time because they were 2 kilometers away. Chasing down some torps.
Problem solved, sir.
You got more torpedo bombers inbound.
Oh, actually, I hit the Ruan.
Yeah, but Tierney, I will be playing some medieval dynasty later today.
Okay.
My fighters just got destroyed.
Just forgot to play this until the wife started streaming.
Cute.
Then I'll raid into her.
That's a lot of torpedoes.
That's from all the
torpedoes. Dead ahead.
Hey, at least I used up all their torpedoes, so now we don't have to deal with them.
The Z-23 still out there. Oh, never mind. The Vladivostok got it.
I might use hydroacoustic.
Do I need to here? Ooh. Hopefully.
Set him on fire. Got a permafire on him.
Prince Eugene tried to get me. Oh, look at our destroyer way over there. Hope he knows what he's doing.
Yay.
I just used up that priority signal.
Ow. Frick.
Ooh, Percival.
Now I'm gonna put out this fire.
Swing them guns around, boy. Swing them guns around.
I'm out of full alerts.
Enemy destroyer detected.
Full alerts, not priority sectors.
You can't run out of priority sector. Yeah.
All of my shells landed short.
The ship is on fire.
Dang, I can't hit anything.
My ship is
They're all
on
out of
fire.
My 13 kilometer reach.
Oh, I lost sight of the Percival.
Yep.
Ooh, a hipper.
Ruan. The heal would be nice right about now.
Nope, no heals for the rest of the battle.
You gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh, we're almost there, actually.
Oh, you turned and not on my shells. Sad.
Enemy aircraft carrier sighted. Enemy destroyer detected.
I'm the only one firing at the Nuremberg. Hey, I got his torps. Oh, got more coming from the behind. Got attack aircraft coming from behind.
Yep. Going for the Percival.
Fighters.
Dang it. Percival disappeared.
Oh.
All stations, concentrate fire on the target.
Enemy aircraft carrier detected. Enemy destroyer detected.
Oh, that's a lot of torpedoes.
Who all wants to join the next battle?
I'm unfortunately currently in one of
them. Okay. Yeah. We good.
No way, look at all those torpedoes and destroyers in front.
Repel air attack.
I didn't want that.
Really? Fell short again. Ugh.
And I'm on fire, cool.
And then mornings.
But now he's on fire.
Of course, now he's turning.
Everyone.
And now I'm going behind. Annihilate.
Ooh, that's a lot of damage.
Come on,
personal. I've hit world border. Our target area is out of the world. Dude, two pens. Hey, Ruan.
Rochester girl. I did horrible.
Na, 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 na. Yay, 5 stars.
Uh-huh.
Hey, and I got my festive reward. Now I just have my destroyer left.
Okay, I thought I did horrible, but I came in third.
750 coal.
Let's see, who all wants to join? Tyranny, you gonna join us?
No, sorry. Not at the moment.
What you doing, co-op or missions, what?
We're doing operations, but we can swap the co-op.
I was gonna say, if you wanna do co-op, I'm doing co-op. If you wanna do co-op,
yeah, we can
fine.
Do co-op.
Yep.
I have something special for co-op.
Highest tier I have is a 7, unfortunately.
Okay, cool, I can use it.
As long as we're doing 5 and above. I don't care.
If he has a 7, then I can use this. Got the Alliance.
I wasn't trying to invite him, he's in the middle of a battle.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of a battle, unfortunately.
I was trying to bring up a chat with you, that way when you came out of the battle, I went out. There we go.
We got 3 more boats to display.
Oh, I can almost get ready.
That's right, I'll go to the armory and grab my Santa gift for the day.
I could probably at least do that.
Which is 1 day of a premium.
Mm-hmm. yeah, you have stream raiders.
Yep. I can go ahead and get that started too. While I'm waiting.
Gun's turn.
Play free. Can log in. That's a lot of free XP.
What's
welcome,
up?
Welcome.
Satori.
Hey, Satori.
What's going on, Satori?
Not much.
You sound like you just rolled out of bed.
Yep, sure did.
Neat.
All right, we'll go with this one.
Reload. Nope, he's got him. Next.
Go my necromancer.
Necro.
There we go.
Oh, I heard my shinobi.
Alright, the captain is on the field for stream raiders.
Nice.
Oh, and a knockbuster.
Well, we got the Northern Lights. We got Santa coming in for a landing.
Yeah, that's cool.
There's the captain. I'll put in my newly upgraded shinobi.
Yay!
Look, the invite's still there.
Yep, I got it.
Yay! If you can use your tier 7, I can use my tier 8.
Yeah, good.
Color auto.
Snowfall event on Stream Raiders. Interesting. Alright.
You okay? We all ready. Do, 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 do. Oh, cool. The enemy has the Alliance. And the salmon. The salmon. Oh, do you like my camo?
I can't see your camo. You're just a tiny ship way up there.
Yeah, you're tiny over there.
It's the New Year's Tier 8 camo. I linked it to the ship.
Well, if that's a rental, I would make sure I unlinked it before you.
Still got 10 days on it.
Yeah, don't pull a Bane like accidentally dismissing Steam Chan. Oh,
get
man.
Sonar'd.
I almost slapped myself for doing that.
Ground and air targets on screen.
Good luck, everyone.
So we know what we're dealing with here.
Ben, nice bear. I'm going to invite you to the fleet so you can have a little precursor on your name there. Prefix, there we go.
If you want, that's fine.
You'll get some bonuses to your ship research and stuff.
That's cool.
I'll send you the invite after the battle.
I've never used a flag bearer, I'll give it a shot.
What does the Y on submarines do?
Maybe I'll get some assists.
Yeah, your flag bearer gets a lot of assists because what they do is they give power ups to your allies.
Forza nemica all'orizzonte.
2 guys, 3, 2, 1, gone.
Yeah, the Colorado is not known for speed.
Not really.
Ooh, somebody's got their spotter up in front of us. Oh, it's a Colorado. Hit it, Bane.
Right, going under.
Oh, there's a submarine.
Oh, look at all the fish.
Guy turned. Dang it.
Short.
Avvistato incrociatore nemico.
Oh, okay, one ping. Two ping, okay. Maximum accuracy reached.
Sommergibile nemico in vista.
Bersaglio perforato.
Siluri dritti di prua.
Come on, load those shells.
Don't worry, I got them.
Just find it.
You're welcome.
Oh, I got a secondary target hit on the submarine.
Okay, wait for that thing to go off. And then I'll start knocking him. There we go, now I can ping him.
Watch out, the destroyer's going in for a...
Siluria prua!
What you call it? Depth charge. Oh boy.
Oh, he's on the surface. I launched my torps. So there's track into his front. All four of them.
Oh,
all four of them hit and he didn't die.
I'm dead.
You're dead? That's not good.
What? I thought he had torps. He did not have torps. Yes.
I killed him with flooding! Go!
But now I'm broadside of the Colorado!
Alarme incendio! Problema risolto, signore.
Push the torps. And run. I'll avenge you.
I was just lining up a torpedo run.
All four of mine hit.
Nice.
I'm running from him in case he decides to use hydroacoustic.
Well, watch the cruiser that you're heading towards.
Yeah. Die!
That should kill him. Yeah, unless, you know, he neutralizes. But he won't.
Well, he's almost dead anyway.
Boom! Aw, you burned him! I was just about to kill him.
Hey, he can't.
My torpedoes landed just before, just after you hit.
There we go.
He didn't hit. He burned him to death. There's a difference.
Just before he burned.
Oh.
Spin.
He's trying to land a freaking sonar ping in the same spot, but it won't work.
I always launch torpedoes and then send my sonar ping out, because you're getting too close. Your torpedoes aren't going to have a chance to maneuver.
Oh, no. Hasn't reached that point. He's still quite a bit away.
He's only 4 kilometers.
Oh, I have to surface soon.
To sleep.
Okay, time to surface. There are currently no enemy ships nearby, so I can surface.
Why don't you go hunt that carrier?
My battery's almost done.
So, surface, then go hunt the carrier.
Oh, that's what that is. Submarine surveillance.
You know, you can hold control and mouse over the control and they'll tell you what it is.
Ah. It just detects submarines. I got defended.
I'm surprised that Shiny Horse hasn't found the carrier yet. The carrier's got a pretty big detectability range. Unless it hauled butt to the bottom of the map.
I almost capped C.
You mean D?
Oh, D. There was a... The other alliance died there, so it blocked out a part of it, looked like C. No. Facing the same way as C on the map.
Okay. If you say so. Not according to my map. Why is my chat thing looking weird?
And then?
Horse is moving faster than me. Oh, carrier's over there.
Behind him, dang it.
The other one is the other sub is going to town.
There's the carrier.
Almost within 10 kilometers of me. So I can start pinging.
Well, how long are your torps? Your torps are
10 kilometers.
How many?
10 kilometers. Exact same as my sonar. Oh, I gotta... I'm gonna go under. Those bombers are scary.
What I would do is I would launch my torpedoes and then ping it to have the torpedoes track.
They use their emergency. So I can't frickin' ping them.
Well, you can still ping them. It just erased
the other. Yeah, it'll just erase it so there will be no homing.
Oh.
I didn't know.
Launch your torps. Otherwise, we're not gonna get there in time.
Alright, guys, I'll see you later.
Alright, man.
Yeah, story. Ah, oh, fell short. Oh, I did hit.
I guess not.
How long does that thing frickin' last? I'm trying to get into a place where it will fire.
Just launch them and they'll track with your homing.
They won't track.
Yes, they will.
The sonar ping will be cleansed.
There we go. Game.
I can't send a sonar ping to something that has repair.
About them, because when they repair it erases the sonar ping and then you can
but it kept saying sonar ping will be neutralized
and typo prototype. That's not your invitation from you, is it?
Maybe that's
plan typo. No, you're T3, right?
Yeah,
okay, so typo is a different person. Nope. Okay, Taco Tuesday Terrors, there we go.
They probably saw you in the game and was like, hey, let's invite him.
Use these terrors, join clan. There we go.
That's right, Taco Tuesday Terror.
Go stay.
Okay. application sim.
It looks like you're in.
Cool.
Alright. Oh, wrong one.
I like the Alliance.
I'm getting slightly better. It's just hard when you're leveling from ship to ship in the beginning and the spreads are different and all this.
Yeah.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, hey, it's Psycho. Psycho Killer's in the chat.
I have a musketeer.
How you doing, Psycho?
Ow. Add some tier 9s.
Alright, well, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. Let's see here. We got 15 minutes left on stream.
Thank you.
Boop.
Much obliged.
All the thank yous.
I'm gonna run along the right side of the island there in Bravo.
Awaiting instructions.
Watch out for those attack aircraft, they might come over to you.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
It's the Marco Polo.
That's funny.
Oh, here they come.
Oh,
Bubba.
Yep.
Dive, Bubba, dive.
I'm diving. Ooh, they overshot. I'm out. Okay. We safe from the airplanes.
Fortunately, the carrier dropped some fighters over you.
Well, for planes to detect something that's underwater. Yeah, I'm still not detected. I'm flying right underneath them. I was saying ding because I managed to hit a ping.
Missed.
Launch the torps.
Enemy battleship detected.
Double ping right on the front of his ship. Now run.
Alright, I got Citadel. Nice.
He doesn't even notice the torps. And even if he does...
Nope, he does now.
Yeah, but he can't dodge them. It's a two-hit ping.
Ooh,
that's a lot of damage.
Another sit-up.
I flooded him.
We've destroyed an enemy cruiser.
Back to there. Please don't hit that.
Ooh,
they just barely went underneath of it.
I just got pinged by a submarine.
A sub?
Yep, they're launching a torch.
Yep, I see them.
Right where? Stupid Marco Polo. There. I'm gonna ping ya.
Our team has taken the lead.
big old battleship. Hey.
Torpedoes, direct front.
I'm a bit too close. You gotta go the other way. Probably run.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Stop cleansing. Oh no, it's not a cleanse. It's torpedo home. I do have torpedoes on the back of my ship.
I'm dead.
No!
I took too many torpedoes from the back of the submarine. And then I got hyper-focused on it.
No, they miss! My torps miss. I'm not turning around. I'm gonna keep refreshing my ping though. Oh, cool.
Gotcha.
You got him. I'm about to be able to activate submarine surveillance.
Mitigated. Not gonna get that.
I can do this little sensor thing though.
That hurt.
I'm really quiet? Okay.
Once that cruiser dies, I'm gonna surface.
Let's see how that is.
Cool. Oh, surface.
Is that better, Psycho?
Nope. Oh. Sub spotted. I know I'm low battery. I'm surfacing. Submarine surveillance.
It's gonna hurt.
Oh. Nice. I kept him in.
The Mogami got it.
I used my submarine surveillance to keep him in. Spotted.
I'm the only one that's died. Wow.
Oof. That sucks.
Oh, let's see here.
Hazing down a crew, aircraft carrier. The Terrible. That's the name of a destroyer. Just Terrible.
All right.
I assisted in capturing B.
Well, let's try that.
All the torpedoes.
I'll be back.
Rogue.
1 second.
Alright. I was 5th overall, even though I was the only one that died.
Neat. I'm gonna swap to the Farragut so I can knock off its star.
Get up.
Or snowflake.
It's not what I was after. I was after my combat missions. What did I complete? Oh, win 3 battles. Okay.
Oh, you're gonna use a 6?
Yeah, so I can knock off that star.
I need.
I'll use it. I use my repulse then. I'll use a 6.
6s and 7s.
Ooh.
Oh. Geo.
I need to work on my cash a lot. I'm doing good, Psycho. Is my voice better?
Let's do it. Oh, the chariot. Cash a lot, I mean. Cash a lot, not chariot. Charge.
How's everything going with you there, Psycho?
After detecting sub, use depth charge.
Only if you're over the sub.
Yeah.
We got 5 more minutes on the stream raiders. Yes. Excellent. Thank you, Ranger.
I put my 3 in a row right in front of the Necromancer. And I have a 4th one soon.
Can't hit me underwater.
They hit you?
No. Oh. I said they can't hit me underwater.
Yeah. Ignore him. Here we go, Mal. Have a smoke screen.
That's not what I wanted to do.
I don't think you have torps. He's way off.
Woo!
Have some torpedoes. I'm not firing at the... this guy. Firing him at the Skurn horse. They're probably gonna hit his carcass, though. Yeah. Boom! 2 of them hit. Incapacitated. Well, he used his repair. Oh. I should probably engine boost my way out of here. Oh snap, there's another. I am detected.
Oop, wrong way.
Nor impossible.
Torpedoes astern.
Dang, I wish I had hydroacoustic. Do you have your submarine detection yet?
Nope.
Okay. Oh hey, someone has hydroacoustic. The mains. Protect the mains.
Our team has declared it night. Neither impossible nor impossible.
possible.
Hey, I set him on fire. Have you surfaced? It looks like your battery's running out.
Yep.
Oh, we got him.
Yep.
Oh, there's the sub. Dang, I'm running into everyone. Ah, he's submerged. We can't hit him. Another assist. Yeah. Oh, we can't hit him. He's slightly above. Yay! Wait.
He dove.
Ranger depth charged him?
Yep.
No, the Ranger could do that.
I don't either.
Stream Raiders is...
Yep.
Done it. That is no more torpedo bombers. He's just outside of my range. Oh, no, he isn't. But now he's dead.
Oh, I was hoping to get one last ping.
GG.
Sad day.
I launched my torpedoes at the end for fun. And I got my Fester of Reward. I've knocked off all my snowflakes.
Nice.
On my tier 6 through 8. On my tier 5 and below still have them.
Well, only tier 5s would have snowflakes. The rest of them don't. Anything below
back
tier 5 really isn't worth keeping around.
I have them so that I can get the higher tier ones. Once I get the higher tier, I'm going to get rid of them.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I could sell the Charleston. Because he's a premium ship. Doesn't have...
No, I would keep the premiums.
They also cost 50 doubloons to get rid of.
That's weird. Shouldn't cost anything to get rid of them.
I'd get rid of all your little tier 1 through 3s that you don't want. You have
anything
of them
that isn't
around?
American?
Oh,
or
crap. I forgot
British.
We're supposed to do Stream Raiders.
It's okay. For the Alliance.
All right, let's see who the winners are. Psycho gets the Buster Scrolls, and Tierney gets 3 Warrior Scrolls. Congratulations on y'all's spoils of war.
Hey, I got the Rogue Scrolls.
You're not Psycho.
I know, I got 3 Rogue Scrolls from my chest, though.
Oh. Alright.
Still got Rogue Scrolls, even though I'm not Psycho.
The captain is on the field. That'll probably be our last stream, Raiders, because the wife's going to start streaming at noon, so we got about 50 minutes. So.
Centurion.
Pokey catch. Magnet ball. That's not how you spell magnet. Dang it.
A tier Pokemon.
No.
Spelled cat wrong.
No, I didn't.
There's the battleship.
I don't want a battleship. Awesome, Psycho. Well, welcome back. Oh, you spelled Catron. I say I didn't spell Catron.
Die, die, die.
Got an incapacitation. I got five pins on it.
Cleansed my freaking sonar.
Took out his gun.
I'll be with you guys next year.
Sounds about right with a Colorado.
Oh, frick, he died.
Yep, but you got the Zara coming in. Everything.
Oh, dang. There's a... Oh, the... Alliance. La nostra squadra è in vantaggio.
Gotcha.
Siluria prua.
Woo! Woo!
Very nice.
You gotta double ping on someone.
Nice.
You just kill them.
Saw that.
Four citadels. Woohoo!
I get freaking double ping. I would like to know whether I'm about to hit an island or not. Activate my freaking hydrophone. No, I don't want to slow down.
Don't you block my torpedoes there, Lazo. Oh shit, I got pinged.
Yep, the submarine's over there. I pinged him.
All stations requesting fire support.
Oh boy, he's turning
That's
my
right.
way.
Broadside me, broadside me. Come on, I got some AP loaded. Got your name on it.
Dang it. Stupid freaking cleanse. There. Did he die?
Almost.
Alright.
Got secondary.
La nostra vittoria è vicina.
All that's left is the other submarine.
Going up. Because I don't need to be underwater.
Nice.
I launched all my torpedoes. I got nothing because I did nothing.
I deleted that.
I just got a few
that.
Spots and some tags.
Ooh, I was number one.
He number one. Forest of Frost.
All right.
To get to the tier 8.
Well, and there's 3 tier 8s with the Colorado as well.
Oh, that's a lot of tier 10s.
I love this map.
I think we're in for a beatdown right now.
I know I am, because I'm a tier 7 in a tier 10 match. Well...
Well, I only have 15,000 HP. And everybody there has at least... has sonar, or hydro acoustic, or both.
Good luck, and fair seas.
Herzlichen Dank.
Try my best not to get spotted instantly.
That'd probably be beneficial towards you.
Everyone has hydroacoustic or sonar or both.
Oh, I got snow on my ship. Ooh.
I don't. The only snow I have on my ship
watch,
is the snow.
Oh, watch the planes.
Camp.
Watch the planes. Watch the planes.
The planes. The planes.
No, I don't want to go 60 meters. Only 30. No, thank you.
Yep, he's coming for you.
But he can't hit me. Because I am 30 meters underwater.
Yeah, but he's searching for you.
Where did that alliance go? Oh, I'm so dead.
Get them planes out of here. There we go.
Bert.
He's coming back around trying to spot you again.
But he can't.
Oh, somebody parachuted out.
Somebody bailed, like, see ya.
Oh.
Yeah, he is hunting for me. Whoa. Underwater looks so cool. That's a miss.
Caccia di ritorno. Well, I was gonna try and help you out there, but you kept going away from me, so. Rilasciata cortina
fumogena. There we go. 4 torpedoes headed straight for the hull of that ship. With a double ping. But he ain't gonna last long. So now I'm gonna run. Boom! 11k. And some flooding. What do you mean I'm about to hit an island? Oh, I'm about to hit an island.
What do you mean I'm about to hit an island?
What do you mean I'm about to hit an island?
Whoopsie daisies.
I didn't realize it. Because I didn't have my frickin'. I didn't have my frickin', hydrophone on, so I couldn't see anything around me.
Siluria babordo.
And so I activated it. I look straight ahead. There's a big ol' island right in front of me. For most ships, running into an island isn't that bad, but for submarines, it causes a fuel leak, which kinda sorta exposes your location.
Leap, little Zhao.
Like, bite your hell.
Son of a
Grits. Well, I'm gonna hit this Zara pretty hard. Boom.
Watch the Montana on top of you.
Ouch.
Montana? Oh, dang.
They are working me.
Yeah, run.
torpedoes in the water.
Yeah, but they're above me.
They're going for, I think, the Hindenburg.
La nostra squadra è in vantaggio.
Dang, I keep moving faster than the freaking other ship that I'm trying to aim at. And so my pings keep missing.
Well, then slow down.
But I'm trying to run from them so I don't get hydroacoustic. And then they just drop 15 depth charges on me. Ooh, God.
Hate to tell you.
Ooh, go Bluey.
If they did hydroacoustic right now, you'd be SOL because hydro goes like 6K out. And you're like right on top of them.
Yeah, not even a
kilometer away. You're fixing to hit the island.
Yeah, I know.
You get tunnel vision. You stay in your thing, don't you? Your periscope?
No, I'm not using it. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm low battery. Just frickin' die. I'm autopiloting it, piloting out of here. Wait! I can launch some torps.
Right at the island?
No. At the Montana.
And bloop, hit the island. There was an island between you and the Montana.
Oh, I gotta go up.
I thought you were already up.
Hmm?
Thought you already had to go up.
No, my battery was low. My battery just ran out. Thank God I'm not near anybody.
Yeah, the Montana just died.
Yep.
Woo. We good. Oh, it's up just the Midway and the King George.
Yep.
I can deal with the Midway, but the King George is another
story. King George is dead.
The King George is dead. Okay, cool. Let's just hunt an aircraft carrier.
Ain't got to. It's already spotted.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, now it's spotted.
It's been spotted, bro.
Well, it's now able to be seen on the map.
It's in C5, and is it C5 going south, and it's almost dead.
Mm-hmm. I've seen it on the map for a while, Bubba.
No, like the big map where you hit M.
Oh, I never use that map.
You use it for autopilot.
Yeah, but...
GG!
I don't use it in battle for anything else.
Na, 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 na. None of us in our group died. Wait, never mind. I'm the only one who survived.
About to say, you might want to check that.
Wait a minute. That's not right. I shall join you. We can all be battleships.
What's the difference?
Tactical battleship squad. Let's put down a vampire.
Ooh, 12,000 coal. Nice. Plus an extra 600. Nice. Oh, we're doing a battleship division?
Yeah.
Yuck.
There. Two Colorados and a Flandre.
Oh.
Forwards.
Man, this map brings up so many memories.
Of what?
of holding my beer.
I have a helipad, but no plane.
Retreat now.
Why?
Denied.
Negative.
Negative. Refusé. Awaiting instructions. Refusé.
Just learning the hotkeys, I guess.
Well, you just hit B and then you can just go to whatever you want. Attention. This island's hurting.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
What you launching depth charges for? There's not even submarines.
No reason.
Oh, okay.
They don't do anything on land. Why does a cruiser have a spotter?
To shoot further.
I'm a battleship and I don't have one.
That sounds like a you problem. Not a him problem.
Doesn't come with one. It does come with 3 charges of a heal.
Come around from that island. Cruiser.
Hydro. For a moment I thought I saw hydrocaustic. Hydroacoustic.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Not right.
Oh, hello, Aoba.
I hit. Probably turn into AP. I'm shooting down a spotter.
Dang it, he turned.
He shot down a spotter. Run.
That's a lot of torpedoes. And they all missed.
Yeah, I depth charge. Oh, I set him on fire. With my armor piercing secondaries.
Can I get the AOBA?
2 pens, but no citadel. I hit him right in the center with no citadel, sadly. I'll hit his tail.
Around the corner.
Heavy AA.
Set a smoke screen. Refusé.
my incapacitation. I broke one of his freaking turrets. I broke it to death. I'm defending.
Give me that beautiful broadside, Colorado. Oh yeah.
Enemy heavily damaged.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Hey, no ricochet. Well, only one ricochet. In my sight with only 1K. Yay, we won! There's only enemy Colorado with 4K left.
I overpinned the side of that thing, really?
Oh.
Yeah, 8 more minutes on the stream, Raiders. Oh, where'd I come in? Not last,
right,
sweet.
Back. I need to get in.
Let's see here. Let's go back to the cruisers.
And is it me? Is it just me, or do the American ships, do the shells have a longer flight time than the other ships?
It all depends. Some of the ships they have slower shells.
Gotcha.
So you just gotta kind of gauge what you call it. Well, it'll tell you how long it'll take your shells to get to a location, so.
Cool, I have fighters, fast reload, and heals. Well, my barrels are aimed directly into the side of this fighter. If one of them were to fire, the fire would blow up on the deck.
Action stations.
Many thanks.
Oh, I forgot that Atlanta had torpedoes. Sweet.
I forgot I have 6 guns on this that each have 2 barrel.
So you have 12 guns.
6 batteries.
Also known as turrets.
Fine. Do 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 do. More buffs.
Enemy force detected.
Turn. Enemy, 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 enemy. And all of my shots miss. Give him a nice bath. Expensive.
Oh,
is a tier 7. Our tier 5 is going up against the tier 7.
Rainbow of death.
Somewhere over a rainbow.
I legit knew that was gonna go left, so I shot it further right, yet it left anyway.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Torpedoes to port.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Enemy.
Our team has taken the lead.
Hey, I got my first
the
hit.
The ship is on fire.
Ooh, your torpedoes are deadly. Ooh, I have a broadside of this cruiser that's about to die. I have a broadside of this battleship.
I gave this battleship my broadside. Ow.
Ooh, satisfying sound. And only two of them penetrated. This battleship can have the fire rate of a cruiser.
Main turret critically damaged.
I'm doing no damage.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to turn in broadside.
But I think I've tanked 4,000 damage. I did my jab. Now you might want to get out of here.
How much damage you tank?
4,000.
Right.
You've tanked like 50,000? A lot more than me.
I have tanked almost 900,000.
Yeah, that's not what you're supposed to do. You're a cruiser. You've tanked like, what, 900? So almost 900,000. I have 60,000. That's like at least 7 times my HP and damage.
I'm at 866,100 damage tanked. But I'm sitting at 981 HP.
What am I hitting? A carcass. You're coming to shit. Never seen that. If a shield does so much as graze you, you're dead.
The good thing is, he just fired his shells, so
you'll have to wait 10 years. A ricochet! Oh, boy!
Let's hope he starts looking at the New Orleans now. Here comes the rainbow of death.
Here comes my version of the rainbow of death. Doing 2,000 damage. That's nothing compared to your damage. I took no damage that entire round.
I took all the damage.
I tanked damage, but I didn't take any. I stayed at full HP.
I'm not surprised.
But as a result, I'm not in last place.
I was number 2.
Malas.
So I tanked 950,000 damage total.
Jeez.
But that sound means it's time for Stream Raiders.
I'm gonna go eat lunch.
Okie doke, Bubba.
You, buddy.
See you later.
Daggum, Big Tractor Tracks has 5 kills and 10 assists. Psycho's got 9 kills, 2 assists. I brought up the rear with 0. And Big Tractor gets the Bomber Scrolls. Congratulations on your spoils of war. Alright, we're not going to start another one because we only have 20 minutes before the wife gets on, so... we will exit out of Stream Raiders. And then we'll do another battle. What? I threw down the Poke Catch and it says, oops, the Pokemon has already escaped. And then after that, it's like, hey, the Pokemon's escaped. No one caught it. Rigged.
Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberry.
Action stations. All right, let's see if I can dive down the middle. Dun 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 dun. Did her plant finally die?
Well, it's completely dried out. Same old age, it's in full of
bacteria. Oh. Dang. How far does my radar go? Only 8.5. Dang, that sucks. Keep my guns to the right. Let's see who comes up this channel here. If anyone. Ah, someone is.
Nice, very nice. Aim my guns right up the channel and shoot it over your head if I gotta.
Thank you.
He hit him. Not pay attention more often.
Oh shit.
Enemy cruiser foundered.
Turn faster. May not end well. Swing them guns, swing them guns, swing them guns.
Our victory is in sight.
Because I'm loading AP. The entire. Very nice. Got burned to death.
Oh!
I just want to make sure he was
enemy
dead.
Enemy battleship foundered.
Oh boy! I was not ready for him to come up the channel.
Our victory is in sight.
All right, let's go kill the other Colorado.
Hey guys.
Oh. Ooh, hey, what's up, Shy? Yeah, I was not ready for him to come up the channel.
Just out of range.
That scared the crap out of me.
Get in the range, but don't need to turn again.
Fortunately, I was already backing up, so
yeah,
I was able to line up my torpedoes. But yeah. Yeah, that scared the crap out of me. I just thought the one ship came up the channel. I didn't realize both of them did. You know, if I put my engines to full, I can go faster. Oh, never mind. He's dead.
Yep.
Mufasa, Mufasa, Mufasa.
Ooh, do it again. Please don't tell me my game froze. Please, no.
Number one.
Well, I froze, Tuca, so I'll be here. I'll be right back.
Okay, don't.
You guys still doing ops?
No, we were doing co-op.
I'm might enough. I lost my connections. I did.
I need 80,000 more damage to finish up the Twitch drop mission.
Oh.
Let's see here. I need 22 more torpedo hits or citadel hits to finish out that mission. I need just over 800 more ribbons to finish out that mission. So, not that battle, but the battle before Shy, I was in the Atlanta and I tanked 950,000 damage.
Jesus. And survived?
Yeah. I still had 981 health.
Bye, Tierney.
Oh.
What tiers were we doing?
I'm in my 7, I believe.
Oh, you got the 7? Nice.
I grinded on my repulse a bunch of co-op battles and stuff for the money I needed.
Very nice.
And no, I have not slept. I've been playing all night on and off. I blame you.
Really, Bane?
Yeah. I've been playing all night.
And the really isn't about playing all night, it's that you blame him.
Well, I've only been playing for a couple days. Look at my Steam thing, Shy. It's like 30 or 40 hours in like 3 or 4 days.
Oh, I got that nice red sky again. If you look at my Twitch stream, you can see it.
Sorry, say what?
If you look at my Twitch stream, you can see the nice red sky.
Oh yeah, that's distracting, isn't it?
Just a little bit. Just a little bit more.
Grazie per esserci stato.
I owe you one.
My wife will probably be live after this battle, so I'll raid into her. I'll turn off my stream and then have all kinds of fun.
I'm back.
Welcome back, Bubba.
Welcome back.
Open my chest. Hey, I got a tank scroll. Oh, 2 of them.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
I can upgrade my healing.
Wait a minute, you said you were going to eat, dude. Did you eat or did you inhale it?
Yes.
I ate a sandwich. And a sandwich.
Omaha.
No! I have an epic ready.
Dang it.
That battle. Could you invite me again?
Or in the middle of it, yeah. After the battle.
After. Enemy destroyer detected. And wow, you're firing a lot of bullets at once. And very quickly. Torpedoes. Who's that giant eye?
Torpedoes to port.
Gotcha.
He has angered the Eye of Sauron.
Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberry!
Good God.
The eye of... Just the eye. Nice one, Shido.
Thank you.
You got a kill.
We got the Atlantis torpedo tubes. He repaired.
And you didn't take him out. That time you destroyed one.
Not a single citadel, Jesus.
Our victory is in sight.
We've destroyed an enemy cruiser.
Turn him to dust.
Detected. Oh, the shells almost hit.
Almost in pinging radius.
Need 36,000 damage.
It's not bad.
I guess we'll have to do operations for Bubba to join back in.
Tuka, you did grow out your beard, man.
Told you, I wasn't going to shave again.
I don't blame you. I mean, you've been doing it your whole life, pretty much. I mean, more or less.
Oh, he's in a battle. We'll do another battle real quick.
Give me just a second to connect my Twitch.
Yes, two hits.
So you can get your Twitch mission?
Yep.
You can't run from me, Wichita. My torpedoes are tracking.
I did get one Citadel hit, I guess, during that battle. I don't remember getting it, though. Because I did not launch any
Where
torpedoes.
Where are my torpedoes going?
I got a mic.
There we go. Connected.
Second.
Oh, no.
I guess I did not get 400 base XP out of that battle.
There we go. Sorry about that.
I got 351.
We have reached the surface.
Alright. That sun's starting to bother me because it's coming right through the little holes in the blinds.
Getting slow cooked.
No, just getting blinded.
Thank you.
Bingo.
Wow, a bit early for a hydro.
Inconceivable.
By that I mean totally conceivable.
OG, the Myrmidon is somebody's name. Myrmidon's a, we'll call it a ship in evil line.
Oh no. They sub surveillance.
Enemy force detected.
I'm coming up on your back left, Shy, to help you out with the aircraft.
Anti aircraft gun crews are on full alert.
All good, thank you.
come back for round two, I'll get him again.
I think the fighters got him.
Yep.
Ah.
I shot down three, though.
Nice.
Fuel system damaged. Oh, cool. They died.
Anti-aircraft gun crews
great,
are
they broke my
alert.
Sonar.
It's not very nice of them.
Yeah, but it was right at the end and the enemy died. Oh, hey, I completed Festive Flavor.
Nice.
Six Santa's gift containers. I haven't claimed my stuff in a while.
You should probably do that.
Yeah, I just did it.
What the hell?
I just got 3 days of premium. But I did just get six containers.
Alright, Shiny Horse used his repair.
Watch that destroyer to your right.
The what? What's happening?
He's behind me, yeah.
I thought five would be enough for the Bismarck. Apparently not.
Enemy battleship sunk.
Oh, hello.
Nice.
Our team has taken the lead.
Whoa, that's not a good.
Gotcha.
Oh,
solid hit on that Miyoko.
Enemy cruiser sunk. The ship is on fire.
Load.
Main turret critically
nice.
Damaged.
Gotcha.
Our victory is in sight.
You're incapacitated.
Enemy battleship found.
Like.
Problem solved, sir.
Munch. I got a slot. I got a
slot
for my thing.
Port slot?
Yeah. I got a port slot on one of my containers.
Main turret critically damaged.
Woo-wee.
Just the carrier left.
Another port slot.
I've only tanked a quarter million this time.
I got two port slots. Total. Out of all those containers.
Nice.
Neat.
Shiny horse is going to kill it before I even get a shot off on it.
Just that I'm a range.
How are you doing today, Mary?
rainbow at the.
Oh, is the carrier gonna get it?
Sad day. Number two.
Number two.
Mm-hmm. All right, I'll be right back. I gotta raid another wife. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna do it for us for today. My wife has now got her stream up and running, so we're gonna raid over into her and see how she's doing. So. I want to thank everybody for coming out today, hanging out, getting some progress towards your Twitch drops for World of Warships. And I know it was a while since I last streamed, been kind of busy changing shifts, work schedules and stuff. But this Friday I should be able to stream, and I'm taking 6 days off of work, so we'll be doing some more streaming here in the next week. So we'll holler at y'all later. Y'all have a good one. Bye.